How's it going, everyone? Hope everyone's ready for prettiest game on the planet. Hello, Moon Mist, how's it going? Hope you're having a fantastic day. Well, I can turn off the music. There we go. Thank you, you too. Oh, thank you. Let's see, last time we left off, I dicked around in the subway system a bit too long. Okay, we just got here. I think I bought everything I need here. Yeah, okay. Yep, I just came off of there. And down a ladder.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you.
Look down, okay. Oh, we're high up. Good thing Cloud's really good at.
Section G's through here, huh?
Come on, forward, Cloud. Cloud's really good at surviving high falls. Okay. Let's see. Forward is that way. Oh, right there.
Hey, you see something over there?
I might. A ladder? What's on the ladder?
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to...
Oh, shit.
Gotta figure this out.
What do you mean a gate? Hold on.
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Oh, that's the right one. God damn it. Trying to explore. What's over here? Climbing ladders. I gotta pull that switch, probably. Can't go all the way around. Is there something on the other side? Haha, there was treasure. More potions. That's less exciting. Alright, let's go push this button.
Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
See anything in this room? Push a button.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. Do you think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
So who haven't more plans looking?
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running.
So that's
gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I seen near the top of that ladder? Pretty tall ladder too.
Are you afraid of heights?
Okay, we'll wait down here.
And pull the lever!
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great cool. Job, Cloud!
Oh, dynamic lighting's a thing too. Oh, did you guys notice that? Oh, that's impressive. That's so awesome. Right to boxes. Thank you guys for waiting for me to push the button. Not like you guys could press it yourselves.
Yep. And after that, reactor 5.
Oh boy.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Now I'm hungry for pizza.
Don't mind us, y'all. Just pass through.
Up here. Dead boxes. Where did I come from? I came from there, so I guess that's the only way to go? Yeah, that's the only way to go.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
Cool. Wonder if I could turn them back on. Probably a bad idea to turn them back on. Boxes! Smash. Okay. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Dynamic and reflective lighting, that's so awesome.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinmi.
Treasure chest. A canister of hazardous material. What is that? Oh, I also have an orb of gravity. Poison deals 50. Okay, so. It's ooze. Except less cool. So I gotta go downstairs? Okay. Yep, lower level. Okay, this is new. Boxes. And a movable metal. I still haven't found out what those are for yet. Boxes. Nope, we're not going across here yet. We're gonna go up the ladder, or up the stairs. That's the upper level.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be... For giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Okay.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the fog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Just trying to...
I think we already checked this place out.
He did. But there's enemies to fight, and possibly treasure to find. I think. Okay.
The real piece of work right here.
You don't know the half. Don't overdo it.
I got it.
Read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in an endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
Oh, not going that way. Okay. Cool. Kill some things. Got some treasure. Back across. Barret would make a good dungeon master. I think. Barret for Dungeon Master 2020. Do it. There's blue material. Oh, come on!
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for that material, weren't you?
Yes.
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Okay, so new mission, don't leave this area without that materia. Okay, I do want to go that way, all right. New enemies.
Gotta stay.
Nap time. Assess the blue goo.
Too bad.
Cool. Got stuff. Ah.
I'll do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too.
That was dangerous. Didn't realize I was getting so beat up. Okay, and I guess this is over here, right? Yeah. This section. Let's do a little exploring. Okay, up. Alright. Down and across.
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear.
Oh.
Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving.
Okay, then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan. Whatever you do.
Right.
Looking at it. Do what? Look at what? Hey, the guys, look at this giant fan. That one's really going. That one's kind of not. Something inside. I'm going back. I want to see what's inside the fan.
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life.
Okay, it's definitely inside that fan.
Not really. Okay. Couple seconds, maybe. Three times.
There's something inside the fan and I can't look at it. Summon material right there. Okay. So there's a lot of material to find here. I just gotta find out how to get to it. I don't know how I'm supposed to get to that material though.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
Nope. And that's our objective?
I want to look around up there a little more.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
I want that materia. It's a thingy to have. Want it. How do I get to it? I probably have to shut off the fan somehow and backtrack. Alright. I'll come back for you. Looks like I'm about to leave the area. I gotta turn around is all. I am really high up. Okay. Section H.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about.
We're not leaving here yet. Waiting. Oh, we are absolutely keeping him waiting. There's treasure to find.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Right, we parked at H1.
Let's see now.
Remember that.
Closest light ought to be...
that one.
Okay.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Nothing new, okay. H1 sign. Yep. That's where we parked. Remember that we missed. Okay. Another Moogle medal. I feel like I should bust those open now, so they're not used against me later. Isn't this near where the material was? Okay, that's the ventilation fan. Oh no, it's on the lower level. Okay, I'm on the mid-level. Oh shit, okay. Am I poisoned?
Let's switch it up.
All set.
Bring it.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Come on.
Hit fire.
Fuck here.
Don't give up.
Got a more serious ass look.
No.
Don't piss me, mate. Don't look now, but it's about to get real. Want some more? You can handle this.
My turn.
Okay, that's where I came from. Got it. Got my bearings.
Look, there's the switch.
Alright, that is a switch. Tough Phoenix down. And pull the lever.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
Cool.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Called it.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Mid-range turrets.
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! Bring it home!
Taking over.
Duckies on Chuckies. Gonna move it to here. I can move heavy machinery. Oh, nothing in those boxes. Worth it. Ball of turbo ether. Alright, moving it back. You guys should wait on the catwalk.
Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk? Yeah! Lined it up perfect!
Yep, lined up perfectly. Okay.
Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
Not worth my time.
Too bad. Oh. It's your job.
That's new.
Keep it together.
Need my help.
Okay.
Do you?
No, that one. Tifa, everyone cast cure on yourselves. Nicely done.
We're
okay.
For a shower.
Don't worry, Tifa, we'll do just that. We'll kill someone for a shower. I mean, ecoterrorism. Yeah. this way leads to treasure. Yep, I want to go this way first. Yep, hold on, guys. Hold on a second. Better. Treasure.
Error.
Maybe if we turn off the light?
Alright, fine. God damn it. There's a purple materia there and blue materia there and another summon over there. Off the lights.
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
Oh, apparently that's the right way. Alright.
There's a hole, right?
The Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall!
Okay, hold on a second. That's where I need to go. Brain's thinking, oh hey, I missed a path somewhere. Should go over here real quick. Nope, that's all the way back to there. Okay. Got my bearings again. Mental maps and all, yo. Probably once I shut off all the lamps, I can move around all the other platforms as I fit.
Power's on.
That's right, it is, Tifa. No, there's a thingy right there. I want it. I don't know how to get to it, though.
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and then night lights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Oh shit.
This ain't nothing. Suck on me. Want some more?
Stop it. Okay. Let's see, I got a want to explore here. I have to go over there. We're gonna go here first. Nope. We're back where we started.
Where could they be going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure?
Barrett gets it. Hold on, we're gonna take a rest. And then we're gonna buy music from this vending machine. Anything else here? Nope, just the music. Alright, cool.
Does this control the fans?
Cool, power off to the fans.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Maintenance.
Can't afford to be focused.
Oh. A lot.
Hmm.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time.
Seriously. Let's do this. So long.
Cool.
Okay.
Easy doings. And come to Papa.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
All right. I got Chocomog. Yeah. Hell yeah. Dope, I got the best materia. Cool, alright. Side quest complete. Now to get the other one. After a nap on a bench. Guys, let's go home. But we didn't even get to the mission complete. Oh, that's right. I got some level ups and some points to spend too. So let's use this one over here. Still a purple materia and a blue materia out here to get to still. I have no idea how to get to the purple materia.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Chest. Okay. Alright. Ultimate chest is over there, but there's a ladder right here.
You taking a detour? Well, I did.
Of course we're taking a detour. There's boxes to break. Oh, goody, two of these queens.
All right.
Ow.
Come on.
Breather. Okay, let's go. Hang in there.
forgot what they were. Week two. Probably fire. Nice. Tifa, you're up. Okay. Dope. Alright. Well, they kicked the shit out of me, but worth it. It'll probably be worth it.
Huh? Heads up, y'all.
It only goes for a couple more seconds. Okay. Ha ha! I'll just take that. MP up material, nice. Okay, cool. So that's that. That's convenient. Now back up you go. Alright, he's in. Actually, before we go further, there we go. Elemental material. Cool. Alright, I'm satisfied. Let's see, all sorts of cool materials too. And upgrades. Third slot for the Buster Sword. Cool.
played.
That goes down a lot, but whatever. I'm not using magic a lot. Chocomog. Okay. Ashley Barrett. You go for the leveled up human materia. Cloud, go for the weaker one. Fire and lightning. You had ice. As for this slot. Assess. That stays on you. Keep cleansing on you. Actually not. Have cleansing. Oh yeah, okay. We need elemental lightning now. Actually, you don't need healing materia on you, so I want you with barrier materia up. So every time you strike, it's gonna have electric shard. I need to give that to Barrett. Damn it, Barrett doesn't have anything to. Barrett doesn't have anything linked that does that. Alright, looks like Tifa and Cloud are the only ones that can. Actually, we don't need the HP up material on you anymore right now, so. Give you elemental fire. Cleansing. God, that would have been so cool on Barret. But no. Cool, so she's got fiery punches. That makes her pretty badass. I don't have any other plumes here, right? No, I don't. Alright. I have no idea what luck is supposed to do for me. What's that? Nope. I want that one. Nope, that one. You got lightning, you got healing. Let's make you give all the weird stuff. Wind and poison. Yeah, I don't want any other stuff here. Alright. Cool. Upgrade Barret's guns too. And Tifa while we're here. Oh, goody. Let's see here. New materia slot. Okay, cool. So that's the lightning stuff I was looking for Barret. Cool. She has a new... How did I not check that before? Alright. Tifa. You got new gear, Tifa. We're gonna upgrade shit. And I feel dumb. Alright. Okay. Max MP5, whatever. That's one spell. Alright. From here, I want the speed 5. Alright, let's upgrade these knuckles. Alright, let's see what we got here. Attack powers and speed, nice. New materia slot, that's the first stop. Lots of attack power. Attack damage? I might do that. Alright. I should have done the upgrades first. I would have seen the weapon faster. So her base attack's gone up and some of her other stats have gone down. Now you keep on chakra. Barret. Mm-hmm. you get elemental. And lightning. There we go. All right. Yeah, because the range things tend to have lightning and wind, so I'm gonna leave that on him as well. Which means Tifa, you get to have fire, ice. Barrier. Okay. Actually, I forgot to check Tifa's proficiency with her weapons. Yeah, okay, thought so. Where was I going? I need to take down the sun lamps. And to do that, I need to. Okay. That's what this detour is from. Got it! Okay! Now I remember. Locked off lane. Can't go there. Got it. Around here. Look for treasure. Now. And now. Okay.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
That's easy. Okay.
Try to keep up.
I won't lose.
It's on you.
Let me
handle this. Need my help, do you?
Bring it.
Yeah. I have the battle intel I need yet. Cool, I got that one. I don't get what I'm supposed to do for that.
Sweat.
I should have had it by now. It was part one. Alright, whatever. Hold this down. First things first. Treasure! A mesmeric armlet? Ups, magic defense. Generically better. Alright. Barret, wear the mesmeric armlet. Tifa, keep holding that iron arm because I need you with that defense. Boom. Lights off for Sector 4.
That makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay. Let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
Best it's a sprained ankle.
To speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass in her stead.
Cross.
When do we link up with Bates?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Marco Reactor 5. We're coming.
Here. Yeah, there'll probably be another rest point after this.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform.
And it just starts going down without us.
Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Oh, there was a bench right there. I'm dumb. Yep. Onto the cargo platform after a quick nap. Yeah. Okay, off we go.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Nice teleporting, Tifa.
A slaughterhouse where they butcher the planet.
Sure it does, Barret. Get help.
Let me handle this. Hang in there.
I was rolling the wrong way.
Thing. steer like a challenge. I'll live from worse. Boom! Gotta love it.
Tifa, high potion on yourself. Cloud, high potion on yourself. Barret, high potion on yourself. Come on, shoot the thing. I dodged most of them. There we go. Now it's a pain.
Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Okay. Come on, up we go.
City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Smash the boxes and climb a ladder. Oh, damn. I almost cut Biggs' head off.
Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
God damn it, Biggs.
You couldn't make it.
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Cool, grapple guns.
Ready to take on the world and then some.
New gun for Barrett.
It's clear, okay?
Will do.
I think it's a new gun. Play machine gun, I use actually grappling gun. Neat.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever.
There,
so
there
you don't
it is,
lose
yeah.
them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
All right. Lights out.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
Hmm.
Metal Gear. Sorry, he just looked like Snake in that shot.
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same.
Was there a box?
Yeah. We're near Mako's storage.
There might be.
Let's move.
Alright, first things first though, Barrett. You have a new gun that you need to learn. Actually, we gotta upgrade it first. Welcome to the stream, 415. Alright, let's see. Got a new materia slot. Just it, okay. Defense up and your HP up. Attack damage gets a 5% boost. I'll take that. Yeah, let's up your HP and your defense. Anything else here? Oh shit, attack power could have gone up. Oh well. Okay. Yeah, let's just up your magic attack then. Cool. Alright, Barrett, put on your new toy. So, I lost a little bit of attack, but I got some magic and some HP, but I got some magic attack and defense going, so that's good. Alright. Cool.
Kind of scary, huh?
Let's so go again. Let's go again.
Hey, check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed 6 ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope we sleep through the explosion.
Hit him really hard. And they dropped ice materia.
Almost there. Yep. It takes me back.
echo screen to remove mute. Okay. Boxes stacked up, smashed. Feels good.
We're better than that.
All these things again. Box. Here we go. Bum, 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 bum. I could go for a bench right about now.
Well, well, what we got here?
Oh, sweepers.
I can deal with those things.
Notice his health. Okay.
Got some fight left in you.
My ass kicked here. Oh boy, get my butt kicked. Shocker improved. Cool. Boxes. Really good. Over here.
Was like this last time?
Ain't that right?
Yeah. Oh, bulletproof vest. I already have a bullet. Nah. Oh, goody.
Soldiers.
Flashback.
Masu, Shinra, I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
That's a long ass katana.
Hey, soldier boy.
Tifa.
What?
Potion up. Okay.
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
That does
we withdraw
easier.
To a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing.
Well, that makes things easier. Cool, that also explains why I didn't get a timer this. In the original game, that would also explain why there's no timer on the second bomb. Are we not hitting the button? Okay. Guess we just waltz on.
What the? Where are you going?
Shit.
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Yes. I can imagine them lowering the ladder and then lifting it up again. Lowering the lift. We got this, guys.
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Oh, goody.
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort. Bread and circus!
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology! The Air Buster, your executioner!
Because that's a hologram, dummies.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational.
To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble.
What?
I repeat,
assess the elite Tron trooper. These guys are all weak to fire, okay? Hit him with fire off. No, stop switching.
Yeah,
and that bullshit news is already peddling that false narrative.
Bring them to the command center right now.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no.
Attention, all security forces.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
First things first, Tifa, I have a high potion.
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat.
Boxes.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
It has treasure chests.
Intruder! Take him out!
Upgrade. Alright. What the hell? Why is there lagging all of a sudden? Oh, that was weird. Okay. So I could up my magic attack powers or hold on for that. I'm gonna hold on for that for the Buster Sword. But there's anything off of here? That audio, yeah. I don't know why the lag suddenly just kicked in right there. That was weird. Yep, saving points for him. Okay. Okie dokies.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about?
Let's fuck with its stuff.
Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
Okay.
You find it?
Yeah.
Found a key card.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
How am I gonna fuck with the airbuster? Alright.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Okay. Yep.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
I came from here, didn't I?
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
So I need to find more key cards to fuck with shit.
Move aside.
I'm stunned. Come on. God damn it, Cloud. Make sure I understood correctly. Panel settings, manual. There it goes again. Oh, neat. That's neat, that's handy. Okay. here. Okay. Okay, I can reload checkpoints. Neat. Getting distracted. So is there nothing here to break even? Yeah, there's nothing to break. Alright. Push the button. Okay, I see.
Component
get
outbound
it.
For B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Engineering, this is
B7. All right. Negative B7. Airbus delivers priority. You're on your own.
See you.
Then we'll deal with you ourselves.
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double receptor. If we can find the key cards.
Things first. Materia hiding in the corner here. Oh, goody, more lightning. God, honestly, it might be better to. Key card.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Okay.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
This thing.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Okay. I can heal from that. I'm gonna take out this thing, make it move slower.
AI programming cores help it.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Yes.
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Baron, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Alright.
Surprise, Grounders!
You ready?
It's on you.
I got this.
Please.
You're up.
About damn time. Hey, no thanks.
There's the button. Push the button. Barrett. Oh, you would regen. Neat. Cool. All right. What have we got here?
Error. Key card required for operation.
I just wanted to know what it.
Any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Okay. We're going for M units.
Hell is this?
M unit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it.
We're going to prioritize M units.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Ooh, okay. All right, been 2 hours. Save what I got going. And gonna call for tonight. Thank you much, guys, for tuning in. Was appreciated. Had a lot of fun. We'll be back tomorrow around 6 p.m. for more Final Fantasy VII Remake. I know I said it yesterday, but I'll say it again today. I'm changing my time back to 6 p.m. I can't make 5 p.m. work. So I apologize for that. But hey, thank you guys all for tuning in. I had fun. I hope you did too. And I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Tell your friends. Come on in. Subscriptions appreciated. Bits appreciated. Thank you all again for watching. See you around.